So, tell me.
Tell you what?
About last night. I meet this girl.
She gets drunk, I get drunk, we go back to my place.
So this Bernie's got a pair. It's ladies' night. I'm down. I'm talking dirty. I am impressing myself.
I made her feel like good and evil hung in a balance. You need to go meet a nice-looking female, take her back to your place, turn her out. You know what your problem is? You're too damn good-looking.
What?
Best thing that can happen to your face is an industrial accident.
This is my roommate, Debbie Sullivan.
This is Danny Martin.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I can't believe I slept with him on the first date.
Tell me everything.
His eyes, his body,
his mouth. He did it.
The what?
I'm shaking your hand.
Why?
Debbie, man.
How do you know this?
The roommate, your girl or my girl?
She's not my girl.
Did you text her, Danny?
I don't have her number.
You're gonna get it? After all that stuff you did last night, she gonna find you.
I'm gonna be a good friend and pretend like you didn't just say that.
I'm gonna be a good friend and act like I didn't see you check Facebook for a friend request. What are you, a 13-year-old girl?
All right, get on top.
I'm not getting on top. You gotta get on top.
I got on top the last time.
Rock, paper, scissors, lose, get on top. On three.
Okay.
Ready?
One, two, three.
That's a tie. We gotta go side.
Danny!
Hey!
God, I love you.
I love you too.
No, no, no. Who said I love you first?
She did.
Women approach that phrase with a tactical strategy normally reserved for an anti-terrorist strike team. This was no accident. That was an ambush. This was definitely
a disaster.
Is it that bad to be the first one to say it?
Yes, it is. Whoever says I love you first
cares more.
Let's just disappear. Join witness protection because you're screwed. He broke up with me.
She broke up with me.
Who are you waving those singles at?
Joe!
There ain't no magic in that mini, Mike. Baby,
man, I'm seeing a difference in you. I feel like it's because of her. I'm kind of jealous. I'm really happy for you.
Really?
Hell no. This is stupid.
Really? And I know I said it a million times. Oh, I'll get it.
You got it,
baby? Start.
Girl, you look good.
Ooh. Looks really good.
Hey, girl. Listen to me. The food is vile. Do not swallow the food. You wait till she's not looking, spit it in the bag. Get low. Do it fast, because the food eat through the bag, she'll smell it. You and your own. I try to tell you.